Hello everybody, we are going to do an unboxing, review and on-pick look at the EasyBoost 350 V2 Triple Wide. We'll just get right into the box. I believe lots of guys have seen it before. 350 on the top of the box, Boost on the side, and the size sticker is on the other side. The box also serves as a pull-out drawer, just like the other V2 boxes. Moving on to the upper, it uses the same prime knit as well as the other 350 V2s, although it still has the big stripe running along the sneaker with the wording SPLY-350. It is not that visible. You can see some sort of dot pattern on the toe box. It stretches along the mid upper back to the heel. There's some sort of wavy pattern located at the lateral side of the shoe. The center stitching stretches from the tongue to the toe box. A standard white rope laces, just like the other Yeezys. Back of the heel, middle stitching running across, and there's the white pull tab here. On the inner part of the heel, the Adidas 3 stripes and the two anchor cushions on each side. Okay, moving on to the insole. You have the Adidas logo here and the Yeezy word in black. The midsole and outsole is still the same with other V2. There is a subtle variation in color between the midsole and outsole. The midsole color is milky white, whereas the outsole is more of a yellowish cream. The outsole has the standard Boost window, just like the other V2s. The unique design makes the Boost more spongy. We will check out the UV test at a later stage. At the later part, we'll do a on-feet and lace-up video to check out the sizing of the shoe. The Yeezy Boost is only for $89 while stock lasts. Subscribe and thumbs up if you like this video. Follow my channel for more videos and log on to our website at googlecoco.com.